What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back. Today's video is brought to you guys by Bosa Mask, and we're taking a look at their awesome space heater. Now, this thing is very minimal design, and yet it can heat your room instantaneously. And by instantly, I mean instantly. This thing heats up in 1 second flat. How cool is that? Not to mention the fact that it has all the safety features certified by ETL, and on top of that, this thing has an adjustable thermostat, 4 buttons on the top where this thing can literally move back and forth, as in it can, it will cover more area by slowly sweeping across the room. It has that built in. On top of that, it also has a really awesome handle built into the back, which makes it super easy to carry. It's super light. In fact, it weighs around the same amount of maybe a nice cool little speaker. And to be honest, most people will probably mistake this thing for a speaker, which makes it very, very minimal and very, very awesome to put on a shelf or maybe on a night table. It just looks super sleek, and yet it can get the job done. It also heats up very nice. Like, you run this for a few minutes, you're gonna be nice and cozy. Now, what exactly do we have built into this? Well, there's the fan mode, which is where the light is blue, and then of course there's a 600 watt low heat mode, and that's a light red, and then a darker red signifies that it's at its 950 watt setting, and this is where it's really, really pushing out heat, and you can really, really feel it. I'd advise leaving this somewhere where nothing is covering its front flow, so it doesn't, you know, heat up anything or anything of those sorts. Leave it on an empty table, maybe on a nightstand or something of those sorts. Anything that, you know, where you would put your average heater. But with that said, for something so small and something you simply plug in and press a button, it's about as awesome as it can possibly get. And to ensure that, you know, your kids don't really play with it, there's also a little switch on the back so you can turn this off if you need to do so. Then in terms of having kids in the room, there's also overheat protection, so when the temperature reaches a preset temperature, it'll automatically shut down, and this makes sure your maybe baby's room doesn't get too hot and it doesn't get too you know, musty inside of your room. There's also tip over protection. So basically, if you have pets in the house or kids in the house, or just, you know, someone trips over the wire and doesn't realize the heat is going, well, this thing will basically make sure that this hasn't landed on some carpet or something of those sorts, and just to make sure it will turn itself off. There is also a small one, and which is really, really small, and then there's the medium one as well. So those are the two variations that you can go ahead and buy. Last but not least, my favorite thing is how fast this thing heats up. It doesn't use any fire or oxygen consumption, and basically it can heat up in 1 second. I simply switch this on and afterwards I can feel the heat going. It's really, really awesome, especially if your room is cold and you only want to run it for a few minutes. And if your room is super freezing, this is really useful because you don't have to wait for it to heat up, unlike some other heaters out there. Lastly, let's get into some more techie things. So of course, it runs at 45 decibels, so if you have kids in the house, you won't disturb any of them. It's kind of like white noise. In fact, it might be even nice to run the little fan next to a bed, because it does have a fan mode as well, remember? But in terms of heating, it has 3 heating modes, and of course, it has 3 heating ranges, so the first one will probably be able to just heat you up, while the second variation is more for maybe heating the entire room up. Last but not least, the heater itself has a really aesthetically pleasing design, with metal on the front and plastic on the right, mimicking the design, making it look like kind of a speaker, while on the back it has this tiny little fan that's really, really minimal. And last but not least, it is flame retardant and fireproof as well, using ABS V0 materials, so in terms of safety, you're pretty much set to go. Last but not least, lifespan-wise, this thing will last a very long time, and it comes in at exactly 5.3 inches times 5.3 inches times 8.2 inches, so it's really awesome. So go ahead and check out the link below. Maybe this is something you need if you live in a colder climate like I do, and maybe it's something, you know, you just want to leave on the desk, and every once in a while your feet are cold and you want to point your feet at this thing and warm them up real quick. Regardless of what, check it out. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, so leave a like and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. This is going to be me logging off.